warm good evening to all of you to the ANADIGEST Design Meet Decoding Weekend Villas Design. I thank profusely Hafler for sponsoring this event. Thank you, Hafler team. Thanks for everything. I hope everybody loved your store and a long-term relationship with y'all.
So architecture should be very, very pure. It has to be true to your heart. It has to be true to the client's heart. And it has to be down to earth. Only then architecture can come out very well. So lighting is a very important aspect of architecture in interior spaces. Unless there is light, one doesn't perceive an object or any space. The artificial light plays an equally important role because that is what enhances the spaces around. And if you have lighting which is designed to focus on some certain areas, to focus on some elements of architecture, that becomes a very dramatic kind of a way of looking at design.
Design with celebrative thought, celebrative mood, and not by what will happen if I do this and if I do that. Client gave a brief that once they grow up, they will be staying there. So kitchen was one of the important aspects. And in weekend home, because kitchen is taken over by the lady of the house, it was very important how they connect it with the dining or the living. So it was not an isolated space. It was a part of living area, part of dining area, part of morning breakfast terrace. So this was very important how this small aspect of kitchen becomes an activity as a whole. It doesn't remain only cooking activity. It becomes more like a celebration of the morning breakfast to having the wine in the dinner time.